Wow! Excellent sound!
Just like our seismic upgrade.
Oh, here comes young Gart Dolly, ready for grade 9. Don't be afraid! It's not an alien, it's just Mount Doug's school! Do you want to learn more about this dramatic change? Well, come on inside and we'll teach you all you need to know about seismic upgrades. Well, Gart, you found an excellent example of a seismic upgrade. That bar will protect you from debris and during an earthquake, and it will protect you from being trapped in a building. Yes, son, seismic upgrades are your friends, but not the kind of friend that would get you a birthday present, the kind of friend that would save your life one day of the year. Remember those legs that you were so frightened of? They're not legs, they're concrete stabilizers to keep the school in place during an earthquake. There's some workers working hard to save you from earthquakes and communism, but mostly earthquakes. Do you have any questions, young man? Yes, you, in the front row. Have you ever seen a Gladiator movie? Do you want to learn more about seismic upgrades? Excellent, then. Well, let's move along. Here's the most secretive sign that there is seismic upgrades. Some of you may have noticed these breaks in the concrete cinder blocks. Those are intentional. Final stripping has been placed there to further protect us from the dangers of earthquakes. Well, I think that's about all you need to know. But wait! You need a tour, Mount Dugger. Here, let me show you all the cool places you need to know about. Here's the general office, where lots of hard-working secretaries make sure that you have a productive year at Mount Doug, keeping track of your light record and your grades. Yes, and here's the music room, where the band plays, and the jazz band plays, and some people occasionally walk into to eat their lunch if it's open. But mostly for music playing, because it's the band room. Here's Rambox. Wait a minute, you can't be in there! Get on out of there, Gart! That's only for leadership students! They run Rambox, you know! You'll have to wait outside like the rest of us. Oh, but wait! Rambox is closed today. Sorry, Gart, you'll have to try again tomorrow. Here's the dance studio, where all the young dancers at Mount Doug like to come and show their stuff at dance class or dance club. Yes, this is a state-of-the-art facility made especially for dancing. Look at Gart there in the mirror, dancing so well. And here we are at the library. Yes, the library is an excellent place for quiet study and use of computers quietly, as it is a library, so you should be quiet. Mount Doug also features a fine selection of books for your reading and research here. And it has an excellent view of the outside grasslands. Here we are at the counseling alcove, where if you have a problem and need to talk with someone about, you come here. Yes, the counseling alcove has a very nice, comforting feel to it with its nice couch and very trendy coffee table. Also, the counselors can help you with career decisions for schooling and such. Well, that concludes our tour of Mount Doug. I hope you enjoyed yourself, Gart. Did you enjoy yourself? Excellent!
It's been an excellent day. Did you enjoy yourself? Hoobastank!
Well, be sure to pick up your first copy of The Rampage, Mount Doug's very own newspaper.
And I hope you're ready to get to first base with knowledge! I'm Simon Ferguson.
And I'm Gart Dolly.
See ya!